it's really nice, really beautiful, really healthy. You can make gains with this.
Awful, isn't it?
So guys, the architecture is unbelievable. Look at the detail.
So guys, I'm being really honest with you, my 7 months here in Barcelona, I would definitely say this is one of the best views, one of the better views. We're gonna go get some burgers from La Tropa.
Messi with the fifth goal, greatest of all time. Greatest of all time.
Oh, what do you think of that goal, son?
That one just sums it all up, man. The other team is absolutely dead.
So guys, I'm here at PSG versus Barcelona. I'm so gassed right now. Look. Come on, Barca.
My voice
is gone, but 2-0, half time.
What do you reckon we score?
I think I'm feeling 3 goals in the second half.
I think Barca are going to do this. By the way, I paid 100 euros for this seat, so it better be a good game, you know. Come on, vamos. So guys, my prediction is Luis Suarez with one more, and then Messi, two final goals. We're gonna win. I know. I've got a good feeling about this. Come on.
96,260.
And I think the overall capacity is 99,750. So that's pretty much. There's not any empty.
So basically, he was trying to say if you went to the Man City, yeah, it'll be called the empty head because there's no one that turns up because they got no shit fans.
So guys, 4-3, the comeback is on. Come on.
Please don't save it.
Just finished off the game. I can't even speak because my voice is gone. But what a game! So guys, they're giving away all these free flags and, you know, all these cool accessories, but we forgot to get ours. And that was money well spent. You don't go to games every single week, but once in a while you gotta treat yourself. What do you say, lad? Woo! Whoa, come on! My